Damn.
Oh, Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for.
Thank you.
up. It's that drifter. Yeah?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know,
hey,
I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to,
hey,
but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
See you later.
Hold on.
Did finish burning out this nesting zone. Yeah. Later, finish burning out these nests. Sell this. this.
Rifter. Open the gate.
It's like Boozer says, they hear a bunk calling my name. Okay, let's go.
How's it going?
Hey, how's it going? Is it? Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works. Here goes nothing. Micro recorder.
Come on, pull back! What the hell is that thing?
I don't know.
I don't know. Goddamn scientists.
What do we do? What do we do?
Shit, you're trapped. You're trapped.
We're trapped.
Shit.
There's no way out.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Jesus, what the hell was that? Let's just hope we don't have to find out.
Here's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up.
isn't gonna take before all this is finally gone. This refugee camp, you all would have better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing. There we go. Are there, huh? Any of you left? How many? Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. again.
Steve, I gotta tell you something.
It's okay, it's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna blow up like this. Listen, this fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey.
Hey,
are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey,
come on. Oh, stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can. Run.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged the hell. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Alright. Right, see if you can rest over here.
Hey. Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know? She used to play that hide and seek game all the time. She would just hide her head in her coat, just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Okay.
We gotta move.
We ain't going that way.
Come on. Hey, sweetheart, can you move?
Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out.
Okay, everyone, hold on. Hold on, see. Wait a second. Okay. You get his attention. I'll try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing, Coco. I got this, go!
Hold on, don't move. Yeah, we see you got guns,
guys.
Stop shooting.
Sir? Hey, I'm unarmed. I'm unarmed.
Get out!
Now listen to me. My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Oh, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. No, sir. Didn't do anything. We didn't do anything.
We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
What do you got room for two
You're
of you?
We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you, two.
Come on, help me, come on. right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
There we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
Rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back. Boozer? Another Nero chopper. I wonder what the hell they're up to.
Deke, how's it going? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. Let's go deep. Back to the big WW2. In 1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, feds are gone, but we're still here, shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps, built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. Tell you one thing, it won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you're right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps. Just not the way you were expecting. This.